yogis, thank you so much for being part of the Outlaw Yoga online community. We're here for a gentle flow today. Let's get started in a comfortable seat. A few deep breaths. Feel each one nourishing you. Each one bringing oxygen into the body. The healing force that we all need. Keep your breath steady in and out. Drop your chin to your chest. Take some neck circles to the right. Few times, slow and steady. If there's a place where you notice you need a little extra attention, give it to yourself. When you feel ready for it, take it over to the left. Notice that things may feel different as you move in this direction. That's okay. But honor yourself in what you need. After you feel even, bring the chin to the chest and slowly bring the crown of the head back up. Take the hands to the knees. Inhale, seated cow pose. Pull with the hands to reach your chest forward and squeeze your shoulder blades back behind you. And then take it the other way. Tuck and curl. Seated cat. Inhale, seated cow. And take it the other way. Take the whole breath to get from one opposition to the next. Fluid in the movement. Dynamic. Adaptable. Good. Come back through center. Place your hands in front of you, tabletop. Stack the shoulders over the wrists, the hips over the knees. Inhale, reach your right arm straight up to the ceiling. Roll the wrist one way, and then the other. Thread the needle, bring the right hand between the left hand and the left knee. Rest the right temple and the ear on the ground. There's a lot of variations you can take here. You can let the left hand be pretty passive. You can press the left hand directly into the ground. You can reach the left hand straight out in front of you to get a big opening through the armpit. Or you can take a half bind. Listen to what feels right to you today. Trust your intuition. What felt good to you yesterday might not be the same today. Slowly press into the left hand and reach the right arm high to the sky. Unwind, breathe in. Exhale, tabletop. Cow pose, drop the belly. Exhale, cat. Press, tuck and curl. Back through center. Left hand, reach it high. Roll the wrist one way, and then the other. Thread the needle. Do what you did on the other side to cultivate balance and equanimity. A sense of harmony with yourself and all that's around you. here and how you feel even. When you do, press into the right hand and unwind. Reach the left arm high. Breathe in. Tabletop. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat. Come back through center. Curl your toes under, downward facing dog. Hips go high. Spread your fingers wide so you feel the webbing between each and every one of them. Press the mat away. With every inhale, reach the hips higher, up and back. With every exhale, melt through the head, the heart, and the heels. Deep breath in. And out. Let the head hang. Release any tension that isn't serving you right now. Step the feet in just about 6 inches so the feet come more flat on the floor. Then take your right hand to the outside of your left calf. Then pull on it to deepen the twist. You'll look up and under the left armpit. Steady yourself. If you feel a little wobbly, that's just fine. Slowly release the right hand back to the earth. And switch it out. Move slowly through the challenge and through the uncertainty. Trust in yourself. Stay here until you feel even. When you do, release the hand back to the earth. Continue to step the feet forward all the way to the hands for ragdoll. When you get there, fold forward and hang heavy. Let your feet be at least hip-width distance apart. Bend your knees as generously as you need to. You can sway from side to side. Shake the head yes or no. Make it yours. Release the hands to the mat. Inhale, halfway lift, press to lengthen the spine. And fold. Inhale, mountain, root to rise. Stand tall, reach high. Lift up the 10 toes and flare them wide. Imagine yourself here like a mountain. In a mountain, every pebble matters. Every grain of sand matters. Let every fiber of your being matter here. Engage from the soles of your feet up through the legs. Feel the legs hugging the muscle towards the bone. Hold your belly to your spine and reach up and out through your fingers. Spread them wide. Keep all of that, but relax the shoulders away from your ears. Stand strong in your convictions, but find ease in the places you can. Relax the muscles of the face. Release any tension that's present in the mind that isn't serving you right now. Breathe in here. Back bend, cactus the elbows. You can find a bigger back bend by rotating the elbows forward and the fingertips back. You'll feel the shoulder blades scoop up and under the head. Breathe in here. Breathe out here. Mount and reach high. Forward fold, touch the toes and try. Halfway lift. High plank, plant the hands, step the feet back and lower all the way to the ground. Inhale, cobra, press the tops of the feet down. Lift through the head, neck and chest. Listen to your low back. It might be just a little bit that you come up, maybe midway. Maybe you're ready for high cobra. When your low back starts talking to you, please listen to it though. There's nothing to prove here. Breathe in here. Exhale, release. Inhale, cobra. Low, medium, or high, it is up to you. Exhale, release. Beautiful, Leah. Inhale, lift. Open your heart. Exhale, let something go. Curl your toes under. Lift your kneecaps up. Pull belly to spine. Press straight up. High plank. Press straight back. Down dog. Deep breath in. Give it away. Inhale, look forward. exhale, travel forward. Halfway lift, forward fold. Inhale, mountain, be bright. Back bend and open. Reach high, forward fold. Halfway lift, high plank. Plant the hands, step the feet back and lower to the ground with control. Inhale, cobra, low, medium, or high. Exhale, release. Press up, high plank. Press back, down dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel forward. Take the whole breath, inhale to halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain. Savor in the journey. Exhale, back bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Halfway lift. High plank. Take the whole breath out to lower to the ground with control. Inhale, open your heart, cobra, mindful. Exhale, release. Press up, high plank. Press back, down dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel forward. Halfway lift. Forward fold. Mountain, root to rise. Back bend. Mountain. Forward fold. Halfway lift. High plank. Plant the hands, step back and lower. Inhale, cobra. Exhale, release. Press up. And press back down. Take three deep breaths here. After your last one, child's pose, take a moment to rest and reflect. To look within and find some sense of renew, a connection to vitality, the life that flows through you. Stay here as long as it will serve you, yogis. I'll leave you here today. Thank you so much for choosing to be part of the Outlaw Yoga online community. We're always so grateful. Have a wonderful day. Namaste.
Hey yogis, thanks for practicing with us today. If you enjoyed class, drop down and give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and consider sharing this class with someone who needs it. When you're ready for more, come see us at outlawyogaclub.com. Tell them Justin sent you and save 20% off on your first purchase. See you soon. Namaste.